Another one died today. Laid out on the sidewalk. The tragedy of Whiteclay. Fourth page, bottom corner. Walked across state lines to relive all the glory. Travel back in time. Rewrote all the history. Gonna save you. Ignore it, they'll be fine. Leave the law as the same. Thou Whiteclay, down. Heard one got away. He's coming back to save them. And what he has to say. Stop cashing in and thieving. No one takes the time. Gonna save you. Ignore it, they'll be fine. Leave the laws the same. Down Whiteclay. Down Whiteclay. The same down Whiteclay, down Whiteclay, down Whiteclay.
Last summer, I took a trip around Nebraska with another musician that I'm friends with. He plays under the name Plains. And we set out with the goal of writing and recording an album on the road, like a split. And so we just kind of drew inspiration from the places that we stopped and things we saw, any stories we heard. And there's a town in the northwestern corner of the state of Nebraska called Whiteclay. And it's directly across the South Dakota border from the Pine Ridge Native Reservation. And when I say the word town, I use that term loosely because it's just liquor stores and bars and the people that run those stores. And since there's not alcohol allowed on the reservation, the people from the res will walk miles across the border to get alcohol, and they either die in fights or, you know, alcohol poisoning, liver failure, exposure. When it's winter time, they die on the side of the road. And only recently has there been any sort of attention brought to this whole problem. And I had heard about it because some students from the University of Nebraska, where I went to undergrad, the journalism department did a trip out there to do a project on it. And I had heard about it, and then, so when we drove through, everything that I'd heard was, you know, pretty much true, just people lying in the streets. And it was tragic, and it kind of moved me to write this song. I don't typically get very political with my music, and I don't know if I'd say that that's what this is. I don't offer any sort of solution in the song. It's just, I guess, kind of an awareness type of thing. So, yeah, it's just kind of to bring awareness, I guess, is kind of the point of the song. But really, it's just another story that I've kind of collected along the way that I've written in song form. And I don't know, it was just a really tragic situation. I read an article on NPR that a guy wrote about Anheuser-Busch and their sort of inaction with regards to this problem, and how they continue to supply these liquor stores even though this situation is continuing.